Okay, guys, here's a great exercise in which you can combine your molar fours, your molar threes, and your push-pull strokes. We're going to think 16th notes and 3/4 time. Here's part one, molar fours. One and a, two and a, three and a, one and a, two and a, three and a, one. Molar threes, part two. One and a, two and a, three and a, one and a, two and a, one. Part three, push-pull. One and a, two and a, three and a, one and a, two and a, three and a, one. Let's put the metronome on and play the whole exercise.